Unfortunately, the Atlantic has only seen 4 hurricanes this season and had little impact on the United States. Joe Haynes brings you an in-depth look at the role El Nino played in calming the storms. Sunday morning on KTBS 3 First News.